He demonstrated flexibility and work ethic by effectively directing multiple school renovation projects concurrently, promoting high quality